Now to an important correction we'd like to make tonight. On Friday, we continued our coverage on the number of recent suicides in the Comox Valley. It's a tragic story involving several young people who have taken their own lives. However, during that report, we aired the wrong phone number for the Vancouver Island Crisis Line, and we'd like to correct that. If anyone needs to speak with a crisis counselor, the number is 1-888-494-3888.